Hey guys, I'm Frostbox, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pearl Randomizer. Now, in the last episode, we beat the gym, and we took on the Team Galactic Grunts with Dawn. And we've just come to the Team Galactic building, and that's where we're up to. We're about to go in, and we need the key card and everything. Alright, Pokemon haven't changed, the same. We'll just go for the levels. Bayleaf's at 26. All the moves are the same, they wouldn't have changed. Quilava's at 26. Gardevoir is at 26. Flygon's at 27. Golduck's at 28. And Glaceon's at 28. Yeah, well, the moves are all the same, they haven't changed. That's good. Alright, let's go in. An item over there, but we can't get to it yet. Team Galactic. Oh, they activate? We'll try another door, see what happens. Sure, it's not headquarters, I think it is. Maybe we can't do anything here yet. Well, they're obviously not activated. Maybe I've missed something. Let me just search the city again. I'm pretty sure we do this now. It's not like we come back to this town over here. Maybe we do have to move on and go to Astoria City. You need the card key, and you don't get that till you're in there. Oh well, maybe we won't worry for the moment and we'll move on. I'll just double check, but if we can't do anything, we can't do anything. I'm pretty sure that's where we go in that little circle. Unless you get the card and go in this door here, but I don't remember. Special key is needed. Oh well, let's move on. Maybe we do come back later. I think I've done everything I can here. Except the gang corner, but we probably won't do that at the moment. I did get Fly in the last episode. Yes, there it is. Tell you what, we'll teach that to Flygon. What have we got? We've got Dragon Breath, Dragon Dance, Dig, and Dragon Rush. Let's fly. Fly is 90 in physical. Let me just check its stats and see if it's more a physical type or a special. So its attack is 63 and its special attack is 57. So I think I'd get rid of Dragon Breath. Yes, I think so too. I think that's a good idea. There we go, Flygon has Fly. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, let's go down here. Okay, route 214. I use Magical Leaf. Thunder Move shouldn't affect him too much. In that case, we'll try Icy Wind. Ooh, he's changing program. I think I might have to switch as well. Transform into a rock type. It's enough to knock it out anyway. There we go, there's one more goal. And back to his Pachirisu. There you go, Quilava's 27. 542 experience to get him up one more. I think I'll take the experience share off him actually. And we'll give it to Gardevoir. Citrus berries. They're the good ones for healing. I don't have any orange berries at the moment. I've planted them and I haven't gone back for them yet. I might do that in between episodes at some point. Citrus berry. I might just replant that. Back and get that later. Hopefully, it should have more than two on there. Hopefully, there's a croconaw. I might try and catch him, just to have him in the PC. To a ghost type. I don't want to use magical leaf as a might kill him. And cut won't affect him. Throw a ball, we'll see what happens. I don't think I have any moves that do little damage. Swift, I'll try Swift. And it doesn't affect it. I have a netball, I'll try a netball. No, I didn't even stay in there. I going to run and don't I have false white? Oh no, I don't. Anyway, we'll get this item. I might just fly back to a couple of places and then we'll come back there and keep going. Start at Jubilife City. I was thinking there might be a TM in one of these marts if you ask to talk to someone. I could be thinking of a different Pokemon game though. To, that's right near the beginning. No, there's no berries I planted around here, I don't think. Some there, I think. Oh, I thought I planted some there. Unless I picked them already. What about over here? No, they're gone. Unless the trees disappear after so long, but I didn't think they'd do that. Oh, it doesn't really matter, but... How much do I have? I have 15,000. I might get a couple more netballs. Let's try over here. No, actually, I don't think I planted any there anyway. Oh, it doesn't matter. Dusk balls? How many of those do I have? Six. I have one more. Alright, well, let's go back here. And we'll keep going south. Another trainer. Try dig and see if that does anything. We'll try fly, actually, we haven't seen that in battle yet. Nearly. See if I can use a dragon rush by itself. There you go. No, I'll stay in. Brave boot. Try to fly. Got him. Yeah, I'll switch. Okay, let's keep going down. Oops, another trainer. Another free Pokemon. Gun tank. I'll give him a seed flare. If he doesn't kill me first, nearly. I might just heal. Wake up. Damn, I might have to switch. Okay, there he goes. I think he's got one more. Hold on. Ground type. Switching to Golduck. There you go, one hit. Alright guys, what I might do is leave this episode here, and I might, in between episodes, I might fight some more trainers and go a little further down and see what other Pokemon I can catch. I won't go all the way to Astoria City, because I don't want to miss all that much. But I might just try and train up a little and fight some of the trainers here, and see what Pokemon I can catch off screen. I don't think I'll get too far down, maybe to this lake at the furthest. But yeah, we'll only go a little further down. Yeah, and we'll see how it goes. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like and all the good stuff, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.